minus 1, right? Full square of this will be 0. Y equals log of e, first is 1, log of 1 is 0, but this is minus minus e, log of minus e, minus log of e to the base e, minus 1 is there. This is by quotient, log of x upon y is log of x minus log of y. This is log of 1 minus log of e is 1, that minus 1 will substitute. This is 0 only, this is minus e. This is negative, that is 0 minus e raised power 1 over e minus plus 1. Okay, so this is negative, that less than 0. It means that x equal to 120 maximalized. It is negative value. So at x equal to 120 maximalized. So at x equal to 120 maximalized. So what is the maximum value then? You have proved that that is the value. So maximum value. Therefore, for maximum value from first, for maximum value, substitute or substitute x equal to 1 upon e in first, we get, in first equation we have to find out maximum value. So let me substitute this value here. Okay, so maximum value. Okay, maximum value will be at x equal to 1 upon e is equal to, this is e raised power, because 1 upon x means 1 upon 1 upon e, e will come in the numerator. E raised power 1 upon e only. That is the answer here. Maximum value is e raised power 1 upon e. This is proved. Hence proved. Okay, this, yeah, proved. That is proved here. That is the answer here. It is proved. Now, 10th question that we take. What the 10th question says? Now, question 10th is, prove that x upon 1 plus x tan x is the maximum value, is maximum when x is equal to cos. That we have to do. Question number 10 here. Here y is equal to 1 upon e to the 1 upon x upon 1 plus x tan x. 1 upon x upon 1 plus x tan x. 1 upon x tan x. Okay. Is it maximum? Is maximum at x equal to cos x? This we have to at x equal to cos x, this value is maximum. Now let me differentiate. Let me check it for checking differentiating first. Differentiating first with respect to x. We get we get g by dx is equal to, hereby quotient 2, 1 plus x tan x, as it is, differentiation of x is 1, minus sign x, as it is, differentiation of 1 plus x tan x, 1 is 0 differentiation, but x tan x is product 2. X as it is, tan x is second, that is a plus sign. Now tan x as it is, x is 1, this is differentiation, divided by 1 plus x tan x whole square. That will give us, okay, what is further obtained? This is 1 plus x tan x minus sign. This is x square, second square x, okay, minus x tan x. What we get, x tan x minus x tan x cancel out. We are like 1 plus x tan x whole square. Okay, so this is nothing but 1 minus x square into second square x. divided by 1 plus x into 10x. For maximum and minimum, for maximum and minimum, d by dx comes to d by dx equals 0. Substitute x, d by dx equals 0. This implies that this whole value, this is 1 minus x square into second square x of 1, 1 plus x into 10x whole square equals 0. So that means, let me write it here. This differentiation, this is 1 minus x square equals second square x upon 1 plus x into 10x equals 0. This means 1 minus x square into second square x equals 0. Which is given to us. That means if I convert it into second square x, if it x equal to cos x is okay. Now let me take it as change it into cos. It will give us 1 minus x square plus cos square x equal to 0. Cos square x minus x square on cos square x equal to 0. Cos square x equal to x square. Cos square x into 0 is 0. Cos square x square. Cos square x equal to x square. Or x equal to cos x. Plus minus cos x or cos x. Okay, so x we have obtained as cos x. Now let me check that at cos x maximalize or minimalize. For that, second derivative we have to find out. Finding of second derivative for x equal to cos x here. We have x equal to cos x. It is plus minus cos x. It is plus minus cos x. So only plus cos x or minus cos x both are possible. But it gives x equal to cos x first. Maximalize for that one. Now let me find out second derivative. Second derivative differentiating this. Second equation again, differentiating second. Okay, with respect to x, again, we get, this is d square by upon dx square is equal to 1 plus x into 10x whole square as it is. Now, differentiation of 1 minus this is minus x square as it 1 is 0. This is by product rule. That will be minus x square as it is. X square x is second square x into 10x. Differentiation. For second square x differentiated as second x. For second x is again differentiated second x into 10x. It will be 10 to 10 second square x into 10x. Minus sign is minus sign as it is. Now x square is twice x. Twice x into second square x. The differentiation of this value. This function now this as it is. Now denominator is to be differentiated and denominator as it is. So 1 minus here second square as it is. Differentiation of denominator. First is twice into 2 times into 1 plus x 10x as it is. Now it is to be differentiated again. X 10x is to be differentiated. X as it is second square x. X as it is, 10x is different from the second square x plus 10x as it is, x is 1. Differential of x is 1 divided by 1 plus x 10x whole 4. And that will give us, that will take what is common. Now 1 plus x 10x square here, it is 1 plus x 10x only. 1 plus x 10x is common. Let me take 1 plus x 10x is common in both the functions. This is whole square and here it is 1 plus x 10x. Okay, that is given to us. I'm sorry. If I differentiate plus 2 into this, okay. 1 plus x 10x is common. Okay. Here we have octant. 1 plus h 10x, 1 forward let go. This one. And here it is. Second square s is also common. Second square s here also. Second to move. And second, no second square is not common. Okay, only this one. And the second bracket for this, we have octant. 2 is common in this case. So, let me write here. Minus 2 minus 1 sign. Minus twice s square into second square s into 10x and minus sign 2x into second square s. This first bracket closed. Okay, in the second one, this one, minus 2 into 1 minus s square into second square s. As it is, this 1 plus x 10 x we are taking common. In the bracket, we are left with s into second square x plus 10 x. Okay, so we have two brackets here. This one is closed there, divided by 1 plus x 10 x over 4. That means 1 plus x 10 x is over 3 left over. Now, before substituting x equal to cos x, let me write in brief what is the final value of this. So d square y upon dx square is equal to this value. What is that? Yeah. In the first bracket, it is 1 plus x tan x. In the second bracket, we have taken 2x common and second square x common. Into 2 second x, let me write it again. 2x into second square x is also common. 1 plus x 10x. And the first bracket, this value 2x into second square x is common. Okay. In the first bracket, 1 plus x 10x. In the second bracket, we are left with this minus sign is also common. This is only x 10x. Okay, x 10x and plus 1. Okay, so 1 plus x 10x. Yeah, second, twice x, second square x common. So this is a 1, and this is plus x 10x. Okay, so the whole square. We write in the second bracket with minus 1. 2 into. And okay, in these two looking is common. This is 1 minus x square into second square x. In other bracket, x into second square x plus 10x. Only. Divided by 1 plus x 10x. Whole cube. Now let me substitute the value. X equal to cos x. At x equal to cos x, what is that? Is it negative? Let me check. Minus sign here, okay, throughout minus sign, all values are negative. Therefore, d square y, dx square, at x equal to cos x, let's check. This is the negative sign. It is nothing but minus 2, x is cos x. Second square x is upon 1, upon 4 square x. It is under bracket, in this bracket, 1 plus x cos x. X is cos x and 10x is sin x upon cos x. Sin x upon cos x. So sin x upon cos x in one bracket. The second bracket is cos x into sin x upon cos x minus 1 in this bracket. Is minus sign. Both are negative, so it is throughout negative sign. This is 1 minus x square which cos x squared x upon this is 0. Why? Because cos square x upon cos square x is 1 minus 1, 0. This whole is 0. This is cos square x upon cos square x. This is 0. This whole is 0. Even if I substitute here, nothing will substitute 0. Only first step is that first term. And in the denominator, we have 1 plus x means cos x decir sanes o con cosas. Sanes o con cosas. O cosas o desconectar bultos. No left. No left by the heel. Subía left leg. Minus 2 into 1 form cosas. This one. Cosas, cosas, not. One to sanes. Second leg. Third leg. Again left leg. Cosas, cosas, and front, which is cosas, sinus, minus 1. Sinus, minus 1. Okay, this is 1 minus sinus. The thing 1 minus cosas, there. Cosas, cosas, and front, minus 2 cosas. That is also negative. So, this is sinus, minus 1. Okay, so second bracket is 0, minus 0. It's negative value. One plus finance whole thing. No problem. But in the numerator we have negative value. Why negative? Because minus 2 cos x all end. If minus 2 upon 1 upon cos x into this is 1 minus sine square x or sine square x minus 1. This is sine x minus 1 or sine square x. Minus 1. This is minus positive. This is positive or negative? Maximum and x will be positive. But it gives us negative sign. Second one, why is it negative? Second one, I think, is not negative. It is positive only, I think. Like, do it again. It is positive item 1 plus cos x, or if it is 1 minus cos x plus 1 and minus sin x, that means sin 1 minus sin square x cos square x, that means minus sin x. It must be negative value. Okay, it must be negative value only. If I find out it again, that may take time with your friends. It was what? If I divide yes, if I make it again, differentiate it again, then substitute value. So first is negative, second sign was zero. But these two values are giving us something different. Second sign is positive, I think, not negative. Both are positive. It is 1 plus sine x whole square. This is negative sign. Negative one. If I check it again, it may take more time. But it's very simple one. These we have to check whether it is positive. If it is positive, then it's negative less than 0. If it is negative sign, then it may come minus cos square x, but that will be positive. That is not going to happen because we have to prove that it's having maximum value. Let us forget that I have to.